All eyes tomorrow night are going to be on the state capitol and Governor Jerry Brown. He'll be delivering the State of the State address. KCRA3 Chief Political Reporter Kevin Riggs joins us now on what we can expect from the governor.
And we have some ideas. Brown will use tomorrow's statewide address as a platform to outline his path out of the state's budget crisis, as he did with his inaugural remarks. The governor is expected to call for tough decisions, including the extension of temporary taxes. Brown's been saying that at this point in his career, he's not interested in delaying a solution despite any political risk. The governor has angered cities and advocacy groups for the poor with his proposed cuts. He will likely make the case tomorrow for voters to consider a five-year extension of temporary taxes. But Brown says his remarks will not be all gloom and doom.
The budget is a key point, but we have to have some optimism, too, about how great everything is and how rich California is and how we're going to create all these jobs and have enough water and fix our schools and deal with, you know, curriculum and all these. There's a lot of issues, you know, whether it's reform of schools, whether it's water, whether it's energy, whether it's crime. Those are things I'm really interested in. But at the same time, if we don't get this budget fixed, California will flounder.
So Brown is suggesting that he will ask citizens to think of the state's interests as we move ahead this year. He is trying to convince the legislature to approve a budget measure for voters to consider this coming June. The governor delivers his remarks to a joint session of the legislature at the Capitol tomorrow at 5 p.m.
Kevin, what kind of tone will he set? Will he be combative or more conciliatory?
Well, the tone certainly is important as Brown outlines his recovery agenda for the coming year. I expect he'll be matter-of-fact rather than combative and simply say there needs to be a tough decision here to put the state back on track, sort of borrowing a theme from his most recent campaign.
Kevin, thanks. You can see Jerry Brown deliver the address from the Assembly Chamber starting 5 o'clock tomorrow. We'll air it live on KCRA 3. We'll also stream it live on our website at kcra.com.